There's a tribute to some Greek person here. Oh! Sure! Yoku gather to harvest the negative energy that festers within people. They feed off of it. But I will be able to cut it down with this, the vile Kagura Blade! You know something, I get really apprehensive saying anything in these chats from different content creators. I feel like I don't belong somehow, but you never made me feel that way. I'm glad, George. I never want to make you feel uncomfortable. And whoa, look at that thing. It's got like a eye there, like it's some sort of thing from Resident Evil. Ooh. Like, fuck you, ghost. Guard off. Right, let's lower its guard. If that works. Yes, it does. Oh, come on. I don't have any interesting skills there, so. I think water's meant to be good against spirits, but I can never tell. Oh. Wave! Okay, that was semi-effective. Keeps doing an attack called Sleep Strike, but for the moment, I'm not often anyone asleep. To a huge rip with that thought stream token, to give the general good humour as intended. Yeah, of course, I'm not gonna be too mean at people. There are some people that go over the line, like I've seen some streams where people have made some incredibly awkward and somewhat creepy things to other streamers. God damn, he did a lot of damage there. This is supposed to be a platform. Hey! I'm surprised by that. I'm surprised because there's so many good streamers out there. I find it hard to believe that I'm the first one you spoke to. There's some really amazing ones out there, like Case Explosion and such. Oh, yep, yeah, water is definitely effective against this thing. Ouch, ouch. Okay, heal. Attack it! Oh shit, wrong button. Well, that was a waste. That's it. Something's almost go down in a few streams. There's a sweet silent present. It's not a good feeling, especially when, like I said, I've seen some really nasty individuals appear in the streams. There's a lot of trans streamers I watch, and you will, at times, get some asshole walking in, going, "Hey, trans people are mentally." I'm mentally messed up, and it's like, fuck off, man, just fuck off. People are here having a good time, then you just kind of walk in and feel the need to say such bullshit and just bully people. What kind of sad life must that be for him? You know, what kind of sad, lonely life must that be for that person? Yeah, to have nothing else to do apart from insult people and say offensive shit like that. Although there's one such streamer, and she rolls with it and insults them back, which is hilarious. Going, well, yes, I do have a mental problem. In fact, a lot of it is anxiety and things, and you know what the cure for that is? Transitioning. Which, you know, true, very true. Yeah, so the people purposely go out of their way to hurt others. Agreed. The internet is full of assholes. It's also full of cats, and the two can be just... And the two you can mix up at times. Especially if you ever watched a video on YouTube called Cats of Assholes. Yes, it's dead. Well, I mean, it was always a spirit, but... Yep, she's leveled up. Drain. Ooh. Ah. Hmm? Kamigawa Blade. It won't stop trembling my hands. I see, though it may destroy the Hikoryu, the wickedness that spawned them has still not passed away. Perhaps the Lord's fate has already been decided. If that's the case, then I am truly sorry. Hmm. So it's not wiped out all the monsters yet, it's just wiped out that big pain in the ass. Oh, shit. Hello, I left and now there's people here. I'm gonna become one of those people. If I start watching animal videos, I know I won't be able to stop. Yeah, I can understand that. Sometimes you need to watch them, especially if you've got a bad day, you know?